Union, and the union defends its members once the members do the right thing. This was the case for Greece. We took some very tough decisions to have a loan on particular terms and with very strict conditionality. And I think it's important that the European Union as a whole has made it abundantly clear it stands ready to defend any of its members that are in difficulty as long as those members do the right thing.